Hi, I'm going to be giving a little tutorial on how to fix sprite blurriness in Godot 4.1. This is for beginners because I'm also a beginner. So if you drag your sprite sheet into the file, you'll notice it kind of comes in a little blurry. This is you're probably not going to do this specifically for your character sprites, but still. Go to Project first, hit Project Settings. You can type texture into the search bar to find rendering, textures, default textures, or you can just delete that. Scroll down to rendering down here and go to the same thing, default textures, switch linear to nearest, and your textures will be crisp. This will probably solve most of your problems if you start this at the beginning of the project. Do this first. Now, if you were like me, didn't do that first, you're gonna go to your character sprite sheet, or whichever sprite sheet you have. Currently it's a sprite 2D node. You go down to canvas item, texture, filter, and switch inherit to nearest, and that will very likely fix your sprite problems also. I cannot stress, set your project settings. Now, if neither of those two things work, it might be an issue of the file, so you may need to re-import it. Make sure that this is set to lossless, compress mode. Go down to detect 3D, compress to, switch this to disabled, and hit re-import. It's not gonna do anything for me because I've already set this thing personally, but it might fix a problem you're having. I can't guarantee it'll fix all solutions though. Now, I'll give you also a little bit of advice on how to fix blurriness in Sprite 3D modes. Now, for this, I'm going to make a Sprite 3D node. You can hit Control A to open up this menu, or you can hit this little plus icon here, and you can type in Sprite in the search bar and click Sprite 3D. Double click or just click it once. I highly recommend you use a search bar, otherwise you're probably going to be scrolling through, like, all of this stuff. So, please just use that. So I have set up a Sprite 3D node. What I'm going to do is put my character sprite sheet into the texture file here. Oh wait, that's the wrong texture. That's the wrong character sprite. What I'm specifically going to do is drag this character sprite sheet into this texture file. This is a character from a game called Golden Sun. It's an old game from... Oh my gosh. So what you're gonna do, for 3D sprites specifically, is go to Flags in the Inspector, switch Texture Filter, Linear Mipmap to Nearest, and the character will be crisp again. Now, little bit of bonus information here. You may notice, if you've seen this character in this game, the character looks a little funny right now. Because the colors are wrong. Something happened in transition to importing this, and the colors just decided that they don't want to work properly. What you're going to do here, make sure you have the file that you're trying to fix clicked on down here. Go to Import. Make sure that compress is switched to lossless. Go down to detect 3D, switch this to disabled because you're probably going to be set to VRAM compressed, and re-import it. And all of your colors? Fixed. It took me a bit to figure this out, so use this wisely. That's all that I have for today. I really appreciate you coming here for the video. Thank you and have a good day. And also, if you have a better way to do any of this, by all means, mention it in the comments. Thank you and bye.